We are about to see something good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 226 pounds, the world champion, MJF.
Such a tremendous athlete. Bad attitude, though.
Yeah, it's a real shame that they don't respect anyone. Not their fellow superstars, not even the WWE Universe.
Respect has to be earned, Saxton. More superstars can stand to remember that.
The champ planning to show his dominance of this division with an emphatic win tonight.
And his opponent, representing the Blade Runners, from Italy, weighing in at 219 pounds, Jaden Omega!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overworked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Producing a trampling knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. My goodness, did you hear that chop?
He's absorbed some damage already.
Draped over the top rope. Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Oh, driver. Spiked him. And he goes for the pin. And he is saved by the ropes.
Going way up high.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Launching.
Rough landing. Whoa, not quite yet.
Spiked. That'll light up your chest. Knee drop. Had that one scouted.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
He's got the answer for that one.
Nice takedown.
And set him up. Oh, an eat of the ace.
That's going to hurt.
Got it scouted.
Oh, my.
Pile drop.
This could do it.
One, two,
and a kick out again. This is incredible.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Looking to end this.
Pressure.
Body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
We might be close to the end.
At this.
Submission move. Fujiwara
armbar. He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
He let it go.
Does he have him here?
On the ropes, referee breaks the count.
On the apron, look at this.
Boom!
Look at that.
Seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.